The pterosaurs, flying reptiles, including Quetzalcoatlus, the largest aerial titan, Azhdarchids, a family of pterosaurs that span the entirety of the Cretaceous period. Predatory animals with pointed skulls, short crests, long necks, and short wings. Quetzalcoatlus was thought to be a giant scavenger, but were also known to hunt fish over freshwater systems.